urgent, so please leave me a message.
Tony, will you please just call me back?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I forgot my keys.
Harry, your dad didn't come home last night. He went out to get dessert and never came back.
Well, maybe he bumped into a mate.
Well, why wouldn't he just answer his phone?
Wait, did you guys have a row?
Well, we had a disagreement about Dee Dee's medicine, but, well, we sorted that out.
Well, there you go, then. He's probably gone off to have a few pints. Try calling Darren.
Do you know, you better not be drinking at a time like this, right in the middle of his treatment.
He's probably at the hospital right now, waiting for you.
Well, I hope so. Will you bring Anton when he's dressed? He wants to see Dee Dee today.
Yeah.
Okay, see you in a bit.
Hey. There is no way Tony would go out and get tanked up at a time like this. Something's not right, though, is it?
Where's Daddy?
He'll be here soon. He just got held up at work. I tell you what, why don't you go Betty Buys? Yeah? And as soon as you wake up, Aunt is gonna be here to see you. You look like you need to keep yourself. Is everything okay?
I haven't heard from Tony, have you?
I expected him to be here. No, he's just disappeared into thin air.
Since when?
Since last night. So he went to the shops, but he decided that he'd rather stay out drinking than come home.
But how do you know that?
How would he treat me like this? Treat Dee Dee like this?
Diane, I've seen the pain in his eyes, the fear of losing her. He wouldn't just pop out for a night on the tiles.
So where else could he be then?
I don't know. Well, sometimes people get brought here if they've had a fall or an accident and the families can't get hold of them.
Well, so you think he could have been hurt?
Listen, just ring round all his friends, everyone. I'll check at reception and if all else fails, we'll go to the police, yeah?
Yeah, well, I'll let you know if I do. Thanks, Finn.
He hasn't heard from Tony?
No, he's the last person I can think of. So, Darren, Jack, Mandy, no-one's seen him since yesterday.
We'll find him.
Oh, Tegan, this was all my fault. I'm wasting time thinking he's out getting drunk and he could be lying in the ditch somewhere.
But excuse me. Yeah. We need to report a person missing.
Yeah, it's my husband. OK, so he walked out last night and he didn't come back.
You can file a report at the front desk.
A report? But my daughter's in hospital. Tony's supposed to be there with me, looking after her. Something's happened to him.
Like I said, speak to the desk sergeant and we can follow normal procedure.
No, this isn't normal. Right, he's disappeared and he's not answering his phone. And my sick child desperately needs her daddy. Please, can you just do something to help me?
The police?
What? They're just going to put a call out and see if they can try and find him.
Well, I think you're overreacting a bit.
Harry, he's been missing for nearly 24 hours. His phone's dead and no-one's seen him. What am I supposed to do?
Tony is probably going to walk through that door any minute now with his tail between his legs. Trust me.
See? He's probably just dropped his keys down the drain.
I've got some news about Mr. Hutchinson. We found this discarded in a bin in the village. Can you confirm it's his?
Yeah.
We've also detected some activity on his bank account. All the funds have been withdrawn.
He's obviously been mugged then. Someone's stolen his card.
We retrieved CCTV at an ATM that clearly shows Mr. Hutchinson making the transaction.
So, what are you saying? Well, he's done this himself. He's walked out on me.
Tony loves his family more than life itself. Like, there's no way he'd just walk out on us all.
Have you heard the police? Whatever explanation is there?
What, they're wrong. And the police are lazy. Come on, we'll go and find him ourselves.
Don't bother. Look, your dad made his decision, so we'll just have to get on with it.
We don't know what Tony's done yet.
Steve, he's dumped his phone and he's emptied his bank account. He's gone.
Look, maybe he can't deal with Dee Dee being so sick. No, he needs some space.
Yeah. Well, he's got it now, hasn't he? I've got a daughter. lying in hospital. Who needs her parents? So, from now on, I'll just have to be her mummy and her daddy.
What? This is insane. Are we all just writing Tony off? Well, he's got to be out there somewhere.
I don't want either of you wasting one more breath on that pathetic so-called husband of mine. Tony is not to be found.